We purchased the company in 2009, and at that time it was strictly a contract manufacturer. In 2011, we added another product line that we own now, a medical device called a continuous passive motion device. Then we've been manufacturing that product along with other contract manufacturing for a variety of customers, a variety of markets.
Mm-hmm. GE Healthcare.
Siemens Medical, National Foam, Kidder Fenwell, Prolatech. Overall, we export about 65% of our products produced, and they go anywhere from Mexico to Japan, Korea, Europe, all over the world. We have about 100 distributors worldwide for our CPM devices. Even our contract manufacturing, we will export for our customers wherever they want it shipped to. Our CPM line is known to be the longest running CPM line as far as since its conception back in the early 80s. There are some devices that are 20 years old that are still running today. Knowing that our international customers would prefer to buy quality over price and buy made in the U.S. over another country says a lot.
I think what's exciting is the quality of the products that we produce. We're ISO 13485 certified, and the quality of the products going out the door are very high. We deliver what the customers expect us to deliver.
What's exciting for me is to make a decision today, implement it tomorrow, and see the results by the third day. Another thing that I enjoy is working with our sales force and winning a new customer to our platform. It takes time, it takes patience, methodical process we go through. Really, really rewarding and exciting to finally sign on that document or shake their hand, welcome aboard. We hope we can deliver what we said we will.